and she's also a lesbian. So it's just those like really, and not like where it's bad in an offensive way, just more in like a juvenile that's incredibly obvious way. It has a weird sort of progressive message about like tolerance.